took him. They took Haru away.
What?
The old man turned him into the Fire Nation. It's all my fault. I forced him into Earthbending.
Slow down, Katara. When did this happen?
Haru's mother said they came for him at midnight.
Then it's too late to track him. He's long gone.
We don't need to track him. The Fire Nation is going to take me right to Haru.
And why would they do that?
Because they're going to arrest me for Earthbending.
I thought you were crazy at first, Katara, but this might work. There are ventilation shafts throughout these mines. All Aang has to do is send an air current from that vent to this one right here. The boulder levitates and ta-da! Fake Earthbending.
Aang, did you get all that?
Sure, I got it.
Do you remember your cue?
Yeah, just relax. You're taking all the fun out of this.
By this, do you mean intentionally being captured by an army of ruthless firebenders?
Exactly. That's fun stuff.
Here they come. Get in your places. Get out of my way, Pipsqueak!
How dare you call me Pipsqueak, you giant-eared cretin?
What did you call me?
A giant-eared cretin! Look at those things! Do herds of animals use them for shade?
You better back off! Seriously, back off.
I will not back off. I bet elephants get together and make fun of how large your ears are.
That's it. You're going down.
I'll show you who's boss. Earthbending style. I said earthbending style.
That lemur, he's earthbending.
You idiot, it's the girl!
Oh, of course.
I'll hold her!
You've got 12 hours to find Haru. We'll be right behind you.
Momo, you have some big ears.